Welcome everybody to the channel and another FS19 gaming video. Today we're going to be dealing with the horses. I've learned a lot from my farming series that I have. So I gotta do a few things with them that I didn't know I had to do. So I gotta get the plow off here. The horses are actually not mine, they're a buddy of mine, so I'm gonna go pick up some hay for the horses. My buddy doesn't have a trailer yet, so I'm gonna help him out here. So here they are, the hay bales. We're just gonna throw these on the trailer. This trailer has some odd collisions on it. I really needed to fix that before I hauled something like this, but whatever. I should be able to get there like that. No, this is straw. This isn't hay. We got a bunch of hay. Just need the straw now. This truck looks so mean. I love it. So we'll get the the Bobcat out here. I think we gotta move the Denali out of the way. Okay, so because of this mod of this trailer was done poorly, I'm really getting sick of poorly done mods. Seems like every mod that I want to use, I have to fix or change something. And honestly, it's getting ridiculous. A lot of this stuff, I don't know why these modders aren't fixing. Like I said, it's just getting kind of ridiculous that I gotta fix every mod that I want to use. Okay, so what I learned from the farming, I'm guessing this is where you put the hay. Maybe, maybe not, I don't know. Okay, maybe I haven't learned anything. Okay, so I guess I haven't learned anything. I know they need straw. I just don't know how to give it to them. I can give them water here. Well, we'll try to give them the oats, I guess. Oh, there's the straw thing, I think. Okay, now this should be fairly easy, I'm hoping. This is gonna, there we go. Okay. So that was pretty straightforward. They should have Okay, their oats full. They need hay and they need straw. Okay, so I think maybe the straw deal is right there and I missed it. Okay, so I think maybe the straw will go in over here. Maybe, maybe not. Huh. What is this marker for? You got a marker for the water, a marker for the food, a marker, I don't know. I honestly can't tell you. I thought I had this figured out, yet again, I find out I don't have it figured out. We're gonna unload this straw. We'll figure out how to give it to him. In a second here. Okay, so I gotta run back to town and pick up a machine, I guess, that will it's going to shred the bales, I guess. So I guess we'll see here. Maybe I can back up on this trailer a lot easier than I can go. Or see, this is another thing. These mods. This thing should easily walk up that trailer. There should be no spinning. In the trailer, there's a collision. See that orange right there? That's a collision because this mod isn't made right. This mod isn't made right because it needs to have a separate mod for the different options it has. They need to remove the collisions and they didn't. Again, it's just like I'm getting sick of these mods, you know. It's like build them right if you're gonna release them, you know. So this is what I need, I believe, to do the hay. trying to figure out which way this shoots. There it is. I'm sure I'm guessing you hit I. That's all they needed. No more capacity for straw. So I guess I get to take this thing and store it in the shed. So they got water, straw, oat, now I need to get them hay. And my bale come off. Of course it come off. See here, I think I can take off. Well, I guess I can unhook that. And it comes with a bale spear. So I can get my hay. I can work around the truck here. Hopefully it'll stay on my tines here. They took about 500. Oh, 500 of the straw there. So finally, horses are taken care of. Hard getting a good visual here inside the shed. I know that. And I don't know if I'm gonna be able to. Okay. They made that pretty painless. So guys, if you're gonna mess with the horses, I guess you need this machine here. It's in the animal machine section, I believe it's where I got it. Put the Denali away. Get the doors all shut here. Maybe we'll take one of the horses out. Gotta shut this gate anyway. I think we took the other one. There's straw everywhere. Where'd my horse go? There he went. You gonna eat some hay? Or she's gonna eat some hay. I think they're both girls. Guess guys, that's gonna do it for this one. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. I'll see you.